With Catalyst Cloud, it's quick and easy to launch a new web server. From the dashboard, navigate to the network topology panel. Currently, your virtual private cloud is empty. Click Launch New Instance. Give your new instance a name, choose how much CPU and RAM you need under Flavor, and set the boot source to Boot from Image. This lets you select the operating system, in this case Ubuntu 14.04. Under the Access and Security tab, we can define who will have access to the instance and its security group. Under the Post-Creation tab, we can provide a script to perform software configuration. Here, we are telling the cloud to install the Apache web server and copy the source of a website from our Git repository. Click Launch Instance to begin the build. It normally takes around a minute for the instance to be provisioned. Now that it is built, we can see our website is already up and working, ready to serve our customers.